Hello everyone, I am going to show you all how I do my hair for school. So I've got, hold on, this is my water container and it says water on it in braille because I brailled it, because I have another one that says hair protected, which is if I straighten my hair with the, I have this hair straightener brush that I use, but this one isn't, this is not it, this is just a regular brush, but for the blind people that are watching. So I usually don't straighten my hair. If I'm really in the need to straighten my hair, it's usually because my hair is tangled or something, or like, no, I don't know, it's usually just weird, but yeah, I just brush it out. So, and I like to go under it, like underneath the hair, to make sure that, you know, that it's all getting brushed out pretty good. I could turn around so y'all could see my hair. This is my hair. It's very long. Well, it's like, I think it goes to the middle of my back. Especially when it's straightened. Sometimes it, once I feel like it's good enough, then I'll start putting the ponytail in. So I'll spray it. Always make sure, always gotta feel it to make sure that I'm spraying it good. Brush it in like that. I cannot believe I'm a senior, you guys. I just cannot believe it. Like, that is just crazy. When senior year can be very stressful sometimes. But it's okay, you know? Gotta make do with it. So many decisions and you have to do a lot of things. Sometimes I just don't know what to do, but it's just how life is. Okay, oh my gosh, there's a little bit of hair in my brush now. And then what I do is I flip, you're not gonna see my face because I'm gonna flip over like this. And then I like to brush it out this way, okay, towards the front of my face. Sorry if you can't see me. Sorry for seeing a big glob of hair. This will only take a little while. And then I make sure that I feel it as I brush, like while I'm brushing, so I can make sure that, you know, I like it. Gather all my hair up like this, and I make sure that I gather it close to my head so that way I don't get any, like, you know, as much bumps, like, because, you know, just to make it very pretty. And make sure that I get all the hair in the ponytail in front. then I'll get the brush and I'll make sure that I try to brush it in. If I didn't get it right. And once I feel confident enough that I like it, that's when I start doing the ponytail. Tilt it back. Now you can see my face again. And then I do this side. Okay. Oh snap. There's a part of my hair sticking up. Oh, that does not look good. I don't like that. I do not like that. Darn. Man. Okay. So I guess what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna... Man, this did not work out right. I'm gonna undo my ponytail again and make sure that I'm holding it. I got my hair in one hand and the ponytail in this hand. Well, I'm gonna put the ponytail down. Myself with my finger. My fingernails are getting long and they're painted because I went to prom, so okay. Sorry, I'm just okay, there we go. I was trying to get the ponytail in my see if this works this time. Better now. It's a little better than sometimes I'll get it really good and that makes me so happy when I can get it actually, you know, when I really can get it good. But I think it's good. I just don't like that little hair. Oh well, no one will notice. Perfect, well, not, it's not perfect, but it's something. the way to keep my hair up. So, hope you guys are doing great and have a wonderful day. And hope you enjoyed this video. Bye!